Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 573. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 5 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 5 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 5, so we cannot use it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to use. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract, 1 will be left. We did 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number, we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 173. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 4 here and 4 here, we'll be getting 176, which is greater than 173, so we cannot use it. Let's try 3 times. So 3 here and 3 here, it will be 1, 2, 9, subtract, and we'll be left with 44. Now 43 into 3 we did, so add both. So 43 plus 3 will be 46 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 4400. Compare this 46 and 440. So 46 9 times is 414. So we can try 9 times. 469 into 9 we can try, and we'll be getting 4221, which is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, 4221, subtract, and we'll be left with 179. Now 469 into 9 we did, so add both. So 469 plus 9 will be 478 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 17,900. Compare this 47 and 179. So 47 3 times is 141. So we can try 3 times. 4783 into 3 we can try, and we'll be getting 14,349, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, 14,349, subtract, and we'll be left with 3551. Now 4783 into 3 we did, so add both. So 4783 plus 3 will be 4786 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 355100. Compare this 47 and 355. So 47 7 times is 329. So we can try 7 times. 47867 into 7 we can try, and we'll be having 335069, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 573 will be 23.937. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 573. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.